गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल. टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेन फाइनाइट ऑटोमेटा. नाउ व्हाट इज फाइनाइट ऑटा देन आई एक्सप्लेन. ओके, नाउ दिस डायग्राम इज स्टेट दैट दिस इज अ फाइनाइट ऑटोमेटा डायग्राम. नाउ देयर आर थ्री स्टेट, दैट इज क्यू वन, क्यू टू एंड क्यू थ्री, एंड ट्रांजिशन शोज दैट दिस एरो. ओके, नाउ इनिशियल स्टेट इज अ क्यू वन एंड क्यू थ्री इज अ फाइनल स्टेट. ओके, नाउ देन now I am explain the definition of finite automata. The finite automata is the simplest machine to recognize patterns. It is a base characterize a regular language. Okay, now there are five tuples. The five tuples is that finite set of state is shown that is a capital Q or a hashtag. Now summation is used to finite set of alphabet symbol, that is a 0 1, either A or B. Okay, now the transition function shows that in a capital delta or AND. Okay, now Q0 is a start state and F indicate that a set of accept state. Now next slide. Now this is a string and language. These are the basic concept for the finite automata. A string is a finite sequence of symbols shown in a summation. A language is a set of string. Set of string means that you write down L is equals to 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. This is your strings. Okay. Now the empty string is a empty string shown that is epsilon. Epsilon is the string of length that is a 0. The empty language is a phi, is the set of number and a string. Now next slide show that the example of the finite automata. Now this diagram shows that the input gives the finite string. Then now what is the finite string? Finite string is a 0, 1, 1, 0, 1. This is a accept to the machine. Okay, machine is nothing but your finite automata. Automata is a machine. Okay, you learn in a SPOS subject, that is a system programming and operating system. Okay, now the output generated is a access string or a register string. Okay, now this diagram is a Q1 is a initial state and Q3 is a final state. Then Q1 self loop is a give to the input 0 and Q1 goes to Q2 for the input 1. Now Q2 0 input go to Q1 and Q2 goes to Q3 for the input 1. Now this is a whole, that is a finite automata. Okay, thank you.